welcome everybody. Welcome back. After the castle, I tried to do a little bit of a looting session in the town on my way back, but that didn't work out so well. But except for the fact I did find more screwdrivers and a sewing kit. Actually found a couple garlics. That was the only thing that saved me, because I would have died of poisoning. Got some raisins, carrots, but look what just landed in front of me. Cargo drop. Let's go see what it is. Whether it's a food one, was it base building materials, or some more weapons like I'm hoping. Let's get at it. See what we get. That was a little easy. Let me just bundle these back up. I did leave a few lockpicks at my base, so. Oh yeah, I finished building the cot, so that way it gives me a respawn point. So that's done. I want to do a loot run to the B4 trader. Need to get that built back up. And I'm also at 62 fame points. Kind of anxious to see what I can buy with that. So let me shut up and see what's in there. Oh, I definitely want an axe. Ooh. Yeah. Another hiking backpack. I found a magazine in the town for that as well. No. It doesn't want to. There we go. All right, last one. If I could do some organizing here. No. There we go. Did it again. All right. I do need a knife. Did it go into my... No, it didn't. There we go. In my hands. All right, we're back at the base. And pretty much this happened. My other bag. Or my other hiking backpack. There's my blue one. Disappeared. So I'm going to be going to the B4 trader. And see what I can get. I do want to stop off right here though. In that town, B2 town. I also want to see about a repair kit for this vehicle. I really don't want to lose it. We made it.
Hello, what is your emergency?
Medium awareness. Yeah, buddy. Okay, so. Let's see what we got. Vitamin pills, yeah, sell that. Antibiotics, don't sell that. Sell that. I could just buy a bottle of alcohol.
I'll be here when you need me.
Oh, wait. What happened? Didn't I sell that?
Go ahead. You'll need these sooner or later. in good health.
Yes, it is.
Try not to get.
I won't.
What's up? If you're trying to rob the place, I guarantee guns come unloaded. Security reasons, obviously.
Sell that. 2,000. Sell that. We're gonna sell that. That and that. I don't know if I want to sell that. I can always find another bat, so I can always make an axe. Ooh.
That thing registered? Kidding. Nobody cares.
Yeah. Yep. I'm doing it. I did it. This is at 100%, so.
Goodbye.
General goods. Come on, buddy.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse around. Here's what I've got.
188 for the cigar. I wanted that, but I'm gonna get rid of it. Oh yeah. There's 91. Sell that too. That's the sale total.
Let's see what you have.
Oh, I forgot about this. I'll be back.
Make sure to stop.
What's up? Guns come unloaded. Security reasons. Obviously. That thing registered? Kidding. Nobody cares.
I do want to check something. So, not sure if somebody can chime in, but this I have back at base will not fit that. BSSV2. Huh. I don't see a separate magazine for that. BSS. V2. There's a VHS 2. But that's VSSVZ. VSS magazine. What's the difference, y'all? Interesting. All right. Well, let's see. Oh, I can afford melee weapons now. At least some. Oh yeah, so those swords I got, those are gone. Trainer's axe. At 100 points. Regular size axe. I had. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have a bobby pin box. I could go to the town and loot that. But what I did want to do where you at, lady? Actually, I probably should check the medical guy. I wanted a bottle of isopropyl alcohol.
Come in, I'll have a look.
And oh no, oh no, no, back out, back out. Nine. Oh my god.
All in good health.
Don't I have some cash? Let's go deposit that right now.
Welcome to the most secure place on the island.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Deposit. Only 183. It's a lot better than zero. That's for sure. Yes. No other transaction. Jet card.
Pleasure is on.
So this is what I wanted to do. Where are you? Where are ya? Hey, where'd it go? Where did it go?
Hello, what is your emergency? Never mind about the expiration date. Those are fake anyway. I'll be here when you need me.
I know.
No loitering. Either prices are not negotiable.
I ain't trying to lose that car.
Welcome, welcome. Here's what I've got.
Some water. Keeping that on me. Alright, so who has...
Have a nice day.
She has the vegetables?
What's your poison? Hit me up when you need a refill, sugar. What's your poison? My doors are always open.
Yeah. Let's take sucks that I can't buy arrows yet. That undershirt. I'm gonna leave that. I don't think that was. Yeah. There. All right, let's go to the B2 town. Forgot about the fuel right here. Well, let's go back to the town. And I know there's a gas station at the dock, so let's see, what do I have on me? What do I have on me that can hold gas? Three small little bottles of water. I gotta drop a deuce, so maybe I'll drop a gas tank. If anything, I'll just drink that bottle of water too. And hopefully that'll give me enough to get to a gas station. So, let's roll. There's a boat. Let's just see if I could find a small gas tank. Get a 2-liter. Instead of a gas tank. Money. Oh, gas tank. Rocks. actually. What is my 101 inventory? Seven uses? No, I don't want to get rid of it. Fill water bottle with gasoline. No, do not drink, buddy. Do not drink. Gasoline 100%. I wonder how much gas that's actually gonna give me. Can I drain the fuel? There's my dirt bike. I will be able to drain that. The things we gotta do in Scum, right? Oh, I knew that was right here somewhere. And I know there's usually a bottle of soda in these, so can I take that and empty it out? Another camouflage jacket. canteen. That'll hold some gas for sure. What we got? 45. They keep giving me 45. What is that? Is that ghillie suit pants? Come on, up to 100. Up to 100. 61. I'll still take that. No, no, no. Oops. Yeah, I'm taking that still. Deagle magazine. What's that? Desert Eagle red dot. A little bit. And I'm full. Dump that. Still got that. That. Okay. Got a little bit of emergency. Emergency gas. Gotta go whiz again. Not gonna go whiz on my bike. Dirt angels. This back on once I get. I'm raiding that B2 town. Yeah, so I do want to raid the police station, and I'm going to go to the other side and work my way westbound. I got actual water to drink. Just got to remember it's right underneath the jacket because I'm not trying to throw up or anything like that. Juice, nothing. Thank you. Ooh. Should have made my house right here. Nothing but broccoli, huh? There we go. Cabbage. How big is a cabbage? Goddamn. Ground, buddy. Kitchen knife. Well, better than nothing. Where'd this guy go? Sparkle drop. It's not for 10 minutes or so, so. Take forever to drop, too. Crap battle. Oh, that ain't that far away. So northwest. That direction. Yeah, I like going right for the castle out in the open. All right, we're back, and there it is. Be cool if we get a food drop, because I think with the food drop, get lockpicks and crowbars, I believe. Six. All right. Let's do it. Oh, wasn't trying to do that. Let's see what we get. Oh, yeah. Weapons cleaning kit for sure. That is what I'm talking about. That is what I'm definitely talking about. Yeah, I know he's going to be hot, but ...24%, dump that. Oh. Already searched out. Okay. Oh. Screw the nails. Just eat. Okay. I'm digging that. Actually, and VGs, baby. It's about damn time. Holy crap. Can I put that there? Can I put this here? Forget the drill. Ghillie suit, no. I want to see if I can get a better shotgun. I can go there. I can go there. What else? Can that go there? Now I wonder if I can... No. Wonder if I could put a shotgun right here or something. Let's go check it out. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'll take that too. See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Where's that lockpick one? I know this is way faster. It's not. No. Sorry, but no. Did it again. Let's see what we get. What is that? That, oh, no way. Is that it? Yeah. Yeah. What is that? What is that? HS9 mag. Dang. Hoping for a 19. Used up the bobby pins I made, damn it. Estaz, that is what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. Yeah. So that's 65. Yeah, I'm definitely saving that. Give me some ammo. Give me some ammo. Give me some ammo. Yeah. Yeah. You know what I want. You know what I want. Just because there's a difference in what percentage? Okay. Now let's see. Second hands. Really? I don't think I could take that, that's for sure. 9mm. Thank And okay. Saved on room. Let's see, what else? I have a weapons cleaning kit, which I could probably bring that up to 100. But I'd rather take that apart. Oh my gosh. Cool, yeah. AKS-74, MP5, another SDAS. As a matter of fact, don't I need That's probably going to use up the rest of that. Yeah, no, I thought it was. All right. Can repair this, right? And it's going to take from that automatically. Yeah. Sure did. Well, it's at 100. Where is my paint? This bad boy gotta be painted. Yeah. Well, let's call it there. That was productive. Got quite a bit of things. So, yeah. We're on our way. We're on our way. I can't wait to get some magazines for these. And that too, since it's silenced. That bad boy right there. Some ammunition for that. Yep. All right, yeah. Cool. Join me on the next one.